Shifa's kitchen.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make bori biryani. For this we'll need 2 potatoes, 1 bunch of mint leaf, 1 bunch of coriander, 1 tablespoon each of ginger garlic paste, 1 green chili slit, 2 large onions side, 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, 1 black cardamom, 1 cinnamon stick, few cloves, 5 to 6 peppercorn, saffron, ghee, biryani essence. If you don't have, you can skip this. Milk, aloo bukhara or plum, 5 to 6. Again we'll need bay leaves 2, 1 inch of cinnamon stick, green cardamom 2, black cardamom 1, star anise 1, 4 cloves, 4 black peppercorn, cumin seed 1 teaspoon, basmati rice which I have soaked for half an hour, half a kg of boneless chicken, half a teaspoon of haldi powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon of mace, 1/4 teaspoon of nutmeg, 1/4 teaspoon of green cardamom powder, 1 cup of curd. In the boiling water we'll add our whole garam masalas, rice, tablespoon of ghee, 1/4 separate and perfectly boiled rice, add 1 teaspoon of vinegar or lemon juice. In it add 2 drops of biryani essence. Our rice is done. It's been 1/3 cooked. Now we'll drain it. And we'll run cold water over it to stop the cooking process. As you can see, by adding vinegar, our rice has been separated properly and has been cooked. They are not sticking to each other. We'll soak our saffron in lukewarm milk. We'll heat 3/4 cup of oil and in it we'll add our whole garam masalas. Now we'll add ginger garlic paste 1 tablespoon each and we'll saute it for 2 minutes. In it now we'll add our chicken. And potatoes. Mm-hmm. and we'll cook it. In it we'll add red chili powder and haldi powder. We'll add salt. We will add 1 cup of water. And we'll cook it for 5 to 10 minutes on medium flame. After 10 minutes, we will add yogurt or curd, 1 cup. To it, we'll add a brown onion. Mace powder, nutmeg powder and elaichi powder, and we'll cook it for more 5 minutes. We'll add green chilies, aloo bukharas, and we'll cook it for 5 more minutes. We'll add green coriander and mint leaves. Our masala is ready. We'll remove our whole garam masala out of our rice. We'll assemble our biryani. In the bottom, we'll add a small layer of rice and cover the bottom. Above it, we'll add our gravy. Above it, we'll add our rice. For it, we'll add our saffron, which we have soaked in milk. Fried brown onions, mint leaves. We'll add ghee. Then we'll add heated coal. We'll add ghee and we'll cover it. Okay. And we'll keep it on dump for at least 5 minutes on low flame. 5 to 10 minutes. Bori biryani is ready to be served with bundi raita. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.